safe area.
Whatever. I hear you got Pharaoh. Way to go.
Shit. Wish I could have seen these places before all
that. JTF could be anywhere, honestly.
Engaging target!
This is Eva Acosta, Urban Spelunker. Day 2 inside the city that never sleeps. Last night was pretty freaky, but today is a whole different story. I mean, it's cold as hell, but I've never seen the city look so amazingly peaceful and majestic. The sky is ice blue, and everything is covered with snow. There are huge icicles hanging off the trees. It's like a picture-perfect winter wonderland. I went by the zoo, and it looks like someone let some of the animals go. I wonder if anyone's feeding the ones still there. What the hell is that? Is that the National Guard? What are they doing? There are prisoners in chains being dragged behind trucks. Oh shit! They see me!
We got antibody samples from the survivors of the train yard. It's good they got to before the leaders did.
Thank you.
Wreckers put up a hell of a fight at the power plant.
Step right up and take a look.
Should take it easy.
It's a deal.